all the colors my eyes can see. After you have left your colors, stay inside my eyes. Come flying to me and give my eyes a feast. My heart is dancing, the raga repeats and repeats. I dance and I dance. Give me some medicine for this fainting. Oh, with just one eye, you looked at me. The lock upon my heart bursts.
கண்ணுக்குள்ளே நீ For the next introduction, and she would like you to listen, and here she is.
Hi, I'm next dancing, but before I start, I wanted to let you know I volunteer with a group that is trying to bring clean water to East Africa, where that's been hit really hard in recent years with drought, and Somalia has it, just when you thought it couldn't get worse, it did much, much, much worse. And hundreds and hundreds of thousands of Somalis are fleeing to a refugee camp in Kenya, almost the size of Seattle. So the group that I volunteer with, we were laughing how we complain about the rain here in Seattle. So we're issuing a challenge, and I invite you to participate, and there's info on this table, but we're asking Seattleites to donate a set amount of money, your choice, for every tenth of an inch of rain that falls in the Seattle area between now and a week from now. The board chair of this group is going to fly to Kenya, take the money, buy food, chlorine, and other essentials. So there's more information on the table. Thank you for indulging me.
I am.
And I'm going to read her other bio, too. When not helping nonprofits raise money, raise awareness, or raise hell for a good cause, Elise likes belly dancing, gardening, reading and eating cake. Yummy. With buttercream frosting. Everyone welcome Elise. Thank you.